When you love someone, you do not love them all the time, in exactly the same way from moment to moment. It is an impossibility. And yet, this is exactly what most of us demand. We have so little faith in the ebb and flow of life, of love, or relationships. We leap at the flow of the tide and resist in terror its ebb. We are afraid it will never return. We insist on permanency, on duration, and continuity, when the only continuity possible in life, as in love, is in growth, fluidity, and in freedom. In the sense that dancers are free, barely touching as they pass, but our partners creating the same pattern. Relationships must be like islands, surrounded and interrupted by the sea, and continually visited and abandoned by the tides.